Good morning, I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. We're going to be keeping track of the changes to the winds over the next couple of days, which will really have a major influence on our temperatures. Here's what we're looking at satellite right now. We did have a few high thin clouds pass by yesterday, but for the most part, from this point on, I think we're going to just have sunny skies for the next few days. That's sort of an indication of just the changes that we're going to be seeing. So what we were seeing originally that helped that delta breeze is, if I actually drawn just about where the jet stream is, we have the jet stream sort of sitting over the state. Now it's going to be moving off just the east a little bit, and that'll help to develop north winds throughout the valley. So as we take a look at futurecast, really not a lot to see on here. The reason why I'm showing you this is because you're noticing over the Sierra, really not seeing any activity develop like we had last week, where we had this constant pattern of something developing over the crest of the Sierra. We won't have that this time around. And as we get into Thursday, still looking sunny, but at this point now what we're starting to see is we'll still have a little bit of a delta breeze, but we'll also have a little bit of a north wind starting to form in the valley. By the time we get into the overnight hours and into Friday morning, I think by this point we're going to start to really see that north wind develop through the valley, still with a little bit of a delta breeze, so places like Stockton, Modesto, still a little bit cooler than Sacramento, but this will be an indication that we will probably have the warmest day on Friday thanks to those north winds. So here's that looks in your 7-day forecast. You can see temperatures kind of warming up gently as we head toward Friday. Then we're going to start to see some interesting changes at the start of next week. That delta breeze comes back, and it comes back big time, and that means temperatures dropping off to below average for this time of year in the lower 80s. You can always get the latest forecast right here on KCRA.com.